I'm in the pre-staging lanes, and this may not be a Christine quite like it, but I am transfixed, fascinated, obsessed with this 1959 Plymouth Fury, and you can see why. Everybody talks about the crazy fins of the 50s, like the 59 Cadillac. Well, how about a 59 Plymouth Fury? Look at these gigantic fins on this thing. Now, the car for the movie was a 58 in red, of course, the Stephen King movie, but this one looks great in salmon, and look at the wild interior here. Kind of the tweed pattern, and if you look up by the steering wheel, you have the push button for the AC controls, or HVAC, but on the other side is the same push button for the transmission. Under the hood is a 317 cubic inch V8. Seems to be running very well, and I've noticed it hasn't closed its own hood, closed the door, or tried to murder anybody, so no demonic presence with this car, just a beautiful Fury.
Yeah, nothing demonic, but massive fins on the back of that. 1959, boy, they were at that point where they couldn't stand taller and prouder, and I love the emblem.